if I lock the guillotine properly or I lock the position properly, what you'll find is even if he pushes my leg back, I secure this, and as he starts to reach over the top, my shoulder's far enough back that he can't actually reach over my shoulder because I'm actually pulling this back here. You can do an elbow over position like this, and it completely blocks that position.